Hello, my name is Cesar Cordero. I'm going to present this game called Sudoku. This game is to resolve Sudokus, and it's putting numbers to solve this puzzle. There is the controls: clear, copy. You can put a number and then clear or copy the line, the text of the Sudoku, to put it later. Solve or show candidates. The copy, you copy, you can put it in import or save it in a text file. And solve it later. If you solve it, put it in green. If you change a number and put a wrong number, it put it in black. Green is solved. You can start time, pause, resume time, or restart. And you get a NightPy. But to the NightPy, you have to connect to the Pi apps platform. And you need a sandbox to do that. So we are going to go to the sandbox, and here we can play the same Sudoku, but we have another functionality that is donate 0.1 or 0.01, for example, donate 29. We have 29.9. If we donate, donate 5. 29.95. You can refresh to have another puzzle. You have levels: medium, hard, very hard, insane, bots only, and you can refresh in each of them. Or copy. Solve it. Okay. Thanks for listening. Thanks for listening about this game that is being developed by a team of developers from Honduras, Argentina, and Venezuela.